Wow, 9 o'clock at night, and there's Cisco. /24/7/365, this menace. It's not relevant. The Vice Mayor of Coral Gables, Ron Anderson. None of you are relevant. They're incompetent. This place is an absolute nightmare. It's a residential menace. Like the deadly stench. This shit is Coral Gables. The other Hialeah, George Ray, is decades ago. This place is a toxic nuisance. And it is an absolute menace. The City Hall standard. This disease should have been condemned decades ago. This is a family residential neighborhood nightmare. That's a public health menace. It's dangerous.
this shit. Yeah,
part of an island opportunity is to have safety net for the citizens and residents of Coral Gables. This city is a fucking joke. And you're all part of it. Murder from all of you, from City Hall for this sickness. Good thing, San Francisco. Right out of the Havana Harry sewer. insurance that carries. This place is absolutely deadly. And it's always open. A Coral Gable leadership standard. Screw anyone if anything gets in the way. We learned this shit from all of you. Wish every single one of you the very same for you and your families. Wishing this sickness for all of you and yours. Because it's not relevant. Vice Mayor of Coral Gables, Rhonda Anderson. We're out of the fucking dumpsters. Remember from all of you. Wishing all of you the very same.